pain on his face.
Matchup Japan and a big leg kick from Niimura to open up. A takedown from Bigdash.
Bigdash shoots in for a takedown. Didn't like that leg kick. Used the forward pressure of Niimura to take that kick and drive in forward to get a double leg. Kim Chang, I think, was warning him about touching the back of the head.
Lost the middleweight world title to Ong Lan Sung. I would love to have another. Bigdash tried to crack him with an elbow.
You can see Bigdash is trying to. Bigdash likes this position. You can see the butterfly hook on the right side of Niimura. He's trying to elevate the hips there.
Position, Mitch.
He's got to let go of the head. There he goes. Now he's trying to get his back up against the cage. But you can see Bigdash is on top of him, so we might be able to take the back of the cage. This is something Niimura talked about. He says he does not want to allow Bigdash to get his back. So he's got to be very careful to either keep his back on the mat, which kind of gives Bigdash the
opportunity. Some very good names over in Japan, but I tell you what, one championship is a whole different kettle of fish. The largest martial arts organization on the planet, competing at the highest level. And can Niimura make it? 3 wins for Team Japan tonight. Already Mai Yamaguchi and Yusuke Tsuruta taking wins back to Japan.
Bigdash is a bit high on the back, but this is where Niimura didn't want to be. There's a triangle right here. Yep, Bigdash able to lock those legs. Now he's got him in the triangle position. Now he's gonna try to attack that leg, make it really uncomfortable. This is a choke. This is a bad spot for Niimura to be in. Bigdash has got about 75 seconds to do some work.
Look at great position here for Vitaly Bigdash. Figure four wrapped around the neck of Niimura, who's in a whole lot of bother, a whole lot of trouble, and he's bleeding here too. Is it gonna be over for Niimura? Bigdash trying to finish him. The pain on Namura's face. The pain on his face.
Look at Bigdash. He's got that reverse triangle. He's nice and high on it.
This is
trying
crazy.
To arm.
Kim Chang on top of the action. Namura's been opened up here.
Oh,
is it
the
over?
Arm.
It is. It's good night, O'Reilly. Just doing a superb number here on Niimura. Niimura had no place to go.
Look at this. Has the triangle deep. And then when it once Niimura was forced to release the grip, Bigdash goes after the arm and gets the armbar finish. Look at him, Niimura is trying to run away, but the triangle keeps him in place. And then once the grip was broken, Bigdash cranks on that arm, takes the arm the other way, and gets a beautiful submission finish for Vitaly Bigdash.
Bigdash with a big finish in Kuala Lumpur.